the beach of the stream. It was red. I'll say I'm streaming on my Instagram chat, I'll see you immediately. Yes, Jocelyn. Yeah. Watch if you dare. Oh, damn, you're watching. Hey, I'm trying to tell me why you're streaming all the time. In the chat, you won't. Type in the chat, boy. Yes! Yes, boys. So, oh, because you're watching it. That's just bad.
Eddie
Sands,
such a name.
Shut up.
Hey, Yuri. I'm heading to the Bowery to make sure Michaels gets to his new safe house. You know, safely.
I wouldn't do that. Silver Sable made it clear you are not welcome.
Yeah, oh,
well,
no.
Shoot me?
Honestly, 50-50 chance.
Shut up.
Fine. I'll be in the neighborhood, but not too close. So just in case.
Don't just turn the volume off. Spider-Man! Spider-Man! Oh, boys. Oh, my friend is typing.
Doc left word.
Parker, I wanted to thank you.
That's it, you know.
Dr. Michaels, is that the devil's breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. In the wrong hands, this could...
Don't worry, we're the best in the world.
Shut up. You're not the best one. What am I even doing?
I feel better already.
Don't even know.
Code 381, package is on the move.
Watch the stream, you idiots.
This way, Dr. Michaels.
What the hell is that?
What the hell is that truck? Whoa! My man's got that big truck. What was an RPG?
Get the package.
Oh, Neil. They're getting fouled. No.
Welcome aboard, Doctor.
My man. Welcome aboard, Doctor.
Oh, guys.
You still watching?
Get off me! We got this!
Yeah, sure you do.
You still watching? Who's watching then?
No one.
There is, it's just one. Held. He did it. I know my friend likes him. Off we go, boys.
I'm in pursuit of Martin Lee. I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
Wow.
He took Michaels alive.
Oh, we're going to win this.
Pro
Probably so we can force it. Watching. Might be Callum. Type in the chat, Callum. Shut up. Okay.
This is Sable International. We have authorization for deadly force. There will be no further warning.
Ooh.
Whoa, whoa, there's a biological weapon in there.
All units, open fire.
Shut up.
Whoa, why is there
a cool. How do I do this? What am I doing? What am I doing?
You are interfering in this operation.
I cut him.
Sorry, another force with operation missiles in the hat.
What am I supposed to do? Hold on. Get hold of me, mate. Done.
I need to clear the guys in the trunks before I go after Lee.
No!
Sable, you're
back!
Gonna kill someone!
Look at it. Get Eve. Come on, Eve.
What the?
Oh no. Get him, boys. What? No. Don't do that. No. What? Die. Let's get. Yeah, get red.
Now. Come on.
You left.
He is coming. He is coming, and he will destroy all sinners.
Yep.
Sorry!
You idiot.
Please
sweat.
Hand it over.
Oh, God. What's up, boy? No, let me get it. No.
What's your status? Have you apprehended Lee?
Working on it.
What's up, boy?
What are you doing to me?
Giving you a new perspective.
Well,
what the hell?
I must be honest. I was hoping to bring you here. My abilities lend me a certain persuasiveness.
Get him, boys.
I've been watching you. I was waiting for you at City Hall. You never came. Where were you?
Is this real or in my mind?
It was a shame. So many had to die with no heroes to save them. That officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you.
Where do I go then, mate? Oh, he's there.
And Norman wanted to use him. A futile gesture, in the end. And where was Norman during all this? Slinking. Like a rat. He knew what was going to happen, and he fled. Norman is a hidden cancer on this city. He must be exiled, with no trace of his corruption to return.
Go on, then.
Norman
hides
behind his mask of lies.
Go on, then.
I will break it apart and drag him into the light. Put on the mask. Become one of us.
No.
Thanks, but no thanks!
One way or the other. You will join me!
Uh-oh. O'Neill. Well, looks like we're...
All the souls you've lost! The innocent victims you couldn't save!
Martin! Their blood is on your hands!
You can stop Osborne! You have so much strength! I can give you will!
I unreal.
Their bodies filled the gutter, and you did nothing.
I can't save everyone.
What's one life? A simple trait. One life for a city of souls.
Tell everyone to subscribe to Eddie soon.
Subscribe to Eddie.
Yeah, tell everyone to watch.
Everyone watch. Subscribe
tell everyone.
To Joe. Subscribe to everything in the world as well. Bot, shut up, man. Oh no.
You okay?
No.
Did they take it?
Yeah.
Yes. How worried should I be?
Very.
You're a popular guy.
Where is the serum?
I'm gone.
That is Goya.
Yo,
so called superhero. You think you save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
My fault? He was under your protection. You really need two of those?
Stop! We need to brief Mr. Osborne now. I'll go with her. Thank you. I'll remember this.
Wait, someone else? What voice was? If there is someone who's not Joseph Todd, please can you just say? Please tell me.
Yuri, tell me you've got a lead on Martin Lee's location.
We have footage from a guy at a coffee shop. Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Black sedan, great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate. And one of our patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way.
Hey, boy.
Spider-Man.
Someone just joined the stream. That's amazing.
Is this working?
Dr. Michaels?
Where you are,
how are you calling?
Borrowed one of Sable's radios.
Type in the chat who you are.
Likely release points for Devil's Breath. Airports, bus terminals, train stations. It'll spread like wildfire from there.
Why the hell is Oscorp developing a bioweapon in the city? Shouldn't this be in a Arctic bunker?
Devil's
Breath is personal for
Devil's Breath. Who's watching? Tell me.
It's been his obsession for decades. The project breaks every state and federal regulation on the books, but he doesn't care.
If the city finds out, we can kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. He'd be tried in the Hague for war crimes.
Why are you telling me all this? Aren't you just as culpable as Norman?
Yes. Completely. But Lee's actions have been a wake-up call. We've ignored the project's risk for too long. I trust you, Spider-Man. You're the only one trying to do the right thing. Please, protect the city from our mistakes.
Any criminals nearby I can just kill. It's a car. FBI.
Damn. Devil's breath is gone. I should call MJ and Warner.
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey.
What are you up to now, MJ?
Who's MJ?
His girlfriend, you dumb idiot.
Do you want to eat stuff in the tree?
Yes.